YouTube, it's Norheron here. As you're probably aware, it's very close to December now, and I want to talk about an advent calendar I've got for December. It's a herbal tea advent calendar. Each day you get a different herbal tea. It is this advent calendar here. I'll be trying each tea on video, so there's going to be one video each day for each tea, and I'll be giving it my opinion, rating, etc., of what I think of it, and I'll be doing that for each day of Advent. There are 24 teas, so that's going to be 24 days. Of different herbal teas, so each one is different, so each one's going to be a different herbal tea, and I'm looking forward to it because I get a tea advent calendar every year. I order one every year. This will be the first year I've tried them on video, and I've not had this one before. I try and get something different each year. This year I've chosen this one. It's got 24 different teas. They're all herbal teas. I'm looking forward to them because I really do like herbal tea. So having a different herbal tea to try each day is going to be good. I'm really looking forward to it. I hope you enjoy watching me try these teas. I'll be giving each one my opinion and rating, etc. And maybe at the end I'll say what my favourite tea was. Maybe at the end of the 24 days I'll say which one was my favourite. That is what I wanted to say in this video, and I've been short, but Advent hasn't started yet, so obviously I'm not going to be opening this until the 1st of December. So that is what I'm going to be doing in December, trying these teas. Hopefully you are looking forward to it, at least I hope you are. That's what I'll be doing in December, different herbal tea each day, and that's what I wanted to say. If you like this video, maybe give it a like. If you really liked it, maybe subscribe and ring the notification bell for more content. I have been Norheron, and I'll see you again next time. Have a good one.